So this pair of boots that we are doing today is a pair of Thorogood Moc Toe. So without further ado, let's go. Now it is time to get these boots conditioned. As you can see, they are definitely dried out and needs a little more moisture put back in there. This pair of Thorogood boots is done. And until next time, y'all have a good one.